God opened doors that no man can close.